First car was a 1968 Mustang.
Wow.
Yeah. It was my dad's, driving to high school with it, having the problems and breaking down and kids, you know, talking smack to you about your car. But no, it was fun and it was, you know, worth the experience.